towards growth, liberty and equality. Now we are going to witness our traditional land planting ceremony as a tribute for Lord Almighty to bestow her warm blessings upon us to achieve additional academic and future prosperity, and we pray Goddess of Wisdom for her blessings by kindling this land. Now I would like to invite our dignitaries, Sharda Vidyalaya Junior College Principal Ma'am Padmavati Ma'am, Sharda Vidyalaya High School Principal Seema Ma'am, Sharda Vidyalaya Degree College Lalita Ma'am, and I request come to on dais Sneha Ma'am, Tanvi Ma'am, and Sandeep Sir, and Satyanarayana Sir, and all SVJC team to the stage for the lamp lighting ceremony. I request you all to bless us with our arrival on the stage, Ma'am.
Numbers are falling, but formation is sweet. We shall be showered.
To take the oath, dear audience, can we give them a standing ovation?
Before God and in the presence of this assembly, to lead a worthy life and to exercise my professions honorably, I shall absent from anything that is harmful or injurious, and I shall not take or give any substance or product that is harmful to health. I will do everything in my power of praise the standards of nursing profession and will treat as confidently all information disclosed to me in the exercise of my professions, as well as all family members in my patients. I will be a faithfully assistance to the doctors and dedicate my life to the welfare of people entrusted to my care. Thank you.
झुकता है क्या करूं, Good morning to one and all. Myself, Arshia Begum from MPSW second year.
Good morning one and all. Myself, MP Anjali, MPSW second year.
Here, we welcome the newcomers with the lightning of lamp signifying with privileged role of nurse as bringers of hope into a dark world, searching for comfort and strength. At the same time, we are expressing our confidence that those students who are passing out and graduating with flying colors will do this institution, teachers and parents proud in the days to come. Let me prayerfully wish all the graduating students a glorious career ahead where you will be the channels of God's healing, thus to a broken world.
A word of thank you to all in a way, big and small, contributed to the success and smooth conduct of this lamp lighting ceremony function. Thank you so much. First of all, our thanks to the management team and Hanna Madam for the initiating MPSW course. We are grateful to have had such an eminent administrator and our Tanmay Madam with a vision and mission. Our chief guest of the day, Sharda Vidyalaya Junior College, Principal Padmavati Ma'am, Sharda Vidyalaya High School, Principal Seema Ma'am, Sharda Vidyalaya Degree College, Mr. Lalita Ma'am. Thanks for your presence. Now I wish to thank Sneha Madam and all lecturers for guiding us every time. I take this opportunity to thank all my colleges. A word of thanks to all in ways, big and small, contributed to the success and smooth conduct of this lamp lighting ceremony. Thank you so much. Finally, I thank God Almighty for showering His blessings upon today's functions and ones. And once again, I thank each one of you gathering here today. Thank you so much.